scoop out like this, Jay, and put it on there. Get a little napkin, then put these into that, give it a little shake and put into the bowl, then microwave it for 1 minute or less. Then what else is that? The gravy, add a little tiny drop of the hot water and stir it really well. Then put it in the microwave for about a minute. Then use this to scrape out the cottage pies. Hold the cottage pie with one of them on the corner. Then use that to scrape into each of your Nora James's bowls.